pocket hit and I hold it in. Hold it in. I close my eyes and I count to 10. 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm trying to get my mind off the stress. Less bullshit, more oxygen. Up in my business. Everywhere that I've been looking is someone suspicious. Give me a situation and I guarantee I'll get a couple of wrenches up in it. You people, it better be kidding me. Get the fuck out of my vicinity. I'm trying to get rid of these fuckers. It's plotting on me like a Kennedy. Fuck that, think about the things in which I need to now. Keep that drama off my plate, now I don't need it now. Focus on some other shit like how to fuck my endo tags. Bitch, you ain't worth my mental space. I said, I don't wanna think about all these problems that I got, bitch, I leave them out. I only laugh about this shit a couple weeks from now. I just exhale when I breathe it out. I said, I don't wanna think about all these problems that I got, bitch, I leave them out. Probably laugh about this shit a couple weeks from now. I just exhale when I breathe it out. Bitch, I'm fresh about the frying pan. Young lots will do it proper, check the diagram. I ain't stressing all them pebbles, we Leviathan. Staying all up in your fucking pussies like a diaphragm. Ever since I was a kid, only 17 people were telling me this is my destiny. So I've been putting in work on a regular. Doctors all wonder what's up with my chemistry. I've been a sick individual, everyone in my environment feeding me chemicals. On a continual path to be going insane. But please don't commit me though, I promise I'll change. Psych, couple of problems I got in my psyche. Deep in my brain, like someone who needs a restraint. Psych, colleges say I'm deranged, might go to a psych ward. Better yet, I'll end up with a lobotomy. Whoa. Quit thinking about it, get hyped more.
Step again.